Learning guides are a very important component of your learning within this course. To do well, take your time with your learning guide and treat it as your own personal set of notes and examples. It is your personal learning guide. Yes, your learning guides may be checked by your teacher and may be used as part of your final grade, but their real value is how they'll help you organize your learning. Make sure you show all possible steps in your work and/or neatly explain your related thoughts on the topics. If you have any trouble with a question, check your lessons, then ask your teacher. Once your learning guide is complete, it's time to submit it to your teacher as one file at the bottom of the unit. How can you submit the learning guide? Here are some options. 1. If you have access to a scanner, you can scan the pages, producing one PDF file to upload at the end of the unit. Suggested settings for your scanner are included in the submission area. 2. If you don't have access to a scanner, you can take pictures of the pages, then paste them into one Word or Google Doc file. This, again, will enable you to submit it as one file. 3. If you're dropping in to see your teacher regularly, then you can always drop off the learning guide with your teacher. Again, more details can be found in the submission area at the bottom of the page, and whichever method you choose should result in the submission of one file to your teacher.